soon as the verse starts, I heat it in MC's heart.
Push the face.
Nah, I would never diss my own mama just to get recognition. Take a second to listen. Who you think this record is dissing? But put yourself in my position. Just try to envision witnessing your mama popping prescription pills in the kitchen, bitching that someone's always going through a person missing, going through public housing systems, victim of Munchausen syndrome. My whole life I was made to believe I was sick when I wasn't till I grew up. Now I grew up, it makes you sick to your stomach, doesn't it? Wasn't it the reason you made that CD for me, ma? So you could try to justify the way you treated me, ma? But guess what, you're getting older now, and it's cold when you're lonely. And Nathan's growing up so great, he's gonna know that you're phony. And Haley's getting so big now, did you see her? She's beautiful, but you never see her. She won't even be at your funeral. See, what hurts me the most is you won't admit you was wrong. It's who you saw, you telling yourself that you was a mother for the stars. I hated it. Skeletons in my closet, and I don't know if no one knows it. So before they throw me inside my coffin, they close it, I'ma expose it. I'll take you back to 73, before I ever had a multi-platinum selling CD. I was a baby, maybe I was just a couple of months. My father must have had his panties up in a bunch. Is he split? I wonder if he even kissed me goodbye. No, I don't, on second thought, I just wished he would die. I look at Haley, and I couldn't picture leaving her side. Even if I hated Kim, I grit my teeth and I try to make it work with her. At least for Haley's sake, I maybe made some mistakes, but I'm only human, but I'm man enough to face him today. What I did was stupid, no doubt it was dumb, but the smartest shit I did was take the bullets out of that gun. Cause I'd have killed it, I would've shot Kim and invoked.